After the death of the Maharaja, Lakshmibai had to rule the kingdom on her own.
The fate of the people of Jhansi is now in my hands. I must not let them down.
So, Rani Lakshmibai devoted herself to the efficient administration of the state. She settled disputes efficiently.
There was a drought last year. I will lower the tax on wheat.
People were happy under her rule.
Let me write a petition to the Governor General, Lord Dalhousie, for the recognition of my adopted son.
The petition was sent to the Governor General, but he rejected the petition.
No, no, this cannot be accepted.
Lord Dalhousie visited Jhansi.
The British government has decided to take the state of Jhansi under its wing.
I will not give up my Jhansi.
It was a day of mourning in Jhansi. But the complete support of her people renewed Lakshmibai's spirit.
The Rani of Jhansi was not born to weep. I will send an envoy to London with an appeal.
Though the case was well argued, the Rani's plea was ultimately rejected. The British Indian authorities clearly sought to punish Rani for her presumptuous behavior to appeal to London.
You have to surrender the state jewels and rupees 60,000 will be deducted from your annual pension for the uncleared debts. You have to leave this fort as well.
Rani of Jhansi was determined to defend Jhansi. She proclaimed her decision with the famous words, "Ni maji Jhansi nahi denar."
I will not give up my Jhansi.